Konnichiwa, it's Nami from Just One Cookbook. Back with another video for you. And today I'm going to share how to make shiroan, white bean paste. Many of you already know red bean paste as it's a popular filling for Japanese and Asian sweets. Some of you have traveled to Japan may have seen white bean paste filling in Japanese confectionery. And today I'll show you how to make it. For those of you who don't like red bean paste, white bean has less bean taste. It's also easier to flavor it with matcha to get the green color filling. I'll show you how to make it in my next video. Now let's get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and leave a comment below. And if you love Japanese food, please follow along on Instagram and Facebook at Just One Cookbook. Since you guys are all watching till the end of this video, here's the Japanese word of the day. Wagashi. It means Japanese confectionery. Some of the wagashi you may know include kashiwa mochi, kastera, yōkan, sakura mochi, manju, zenzai, daifuku mochi, dango, dorayaki. You can find all these recipes on my website and some of have videos on my YouTube channel. Wagashi, have fun using it! Subscribe if you haven't already and make sure to click the bell icon. Sending big thanks and love to the notification squad. See you next time with a brand new video here on my YouTube channel. Mata ne!